recharge at CDG's charger. This is a touchscreen, but it doesn't work. And it shows you information. What I normally do is I just plug it in first. You hit into the air and press start charging with this number that is located on the charger. So after selecting the number for the charger, just press start charging. And you should be able to verify that the car is charging with your car's indicator. That's all you need to do. And that's how you charge a CDG charger.